Wahid says here, there is a medicine that is prescribed to cure cancer, or they say it's likely to cure cancer. And this medication contains 50 milliliters of wine as ingredient in this medicine, along with others. Are we allowed to take that medicine? Please advise. First of all, it is not permissible for a Muslim to consume wine in any sort or fashion. Now remember, there is a difference between the presence of alcohol and between wine as an intoxicant. The Prophet ﷺ was asked about using wine as medicine, and he prohibited it. And he said that this is an illness by itself rather than being a medication. So this is not permissible. It is not permissible to use not even one drop of wine as a medication, even if it does not intoxicate you. So maybe I would take a glass full of medicine with a drop or two of wine. This is prohibited. With alcohol is different, because alcohol is a substance. If consumed as it is, it will kill you. It will burn your guts. So if added to medication, then we have to look at the end result, whether there is an alternative for taking it or not. If there is an alternative for another type of medicine without alcohol, then this is what we must take rather than that. If there is no other alternative, we have to look into, is it intoxicant or not? If they say it is intoxicating, then it becomes the same as wine. You must not take it or consume it. If they say no, it's not intoxicating, the percentage is so little that even if you drink a lot of it, it would not intoxicate you, then this becomes halal. So the wine itself, the ingredient itself, is totally prohibited to be used in medication. If you put wine in chocolates, even if you take 10 or 20 pieces, you'll probably become diabetic, but this doesn't intoxicate you. It is still haram to consume even one, and Allah knows best.